Good afternoon. On behalf of the State of Israel, I wish to express my deepest condolences to the people of the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan for the death of Judge Raed Zeiter at the King Hussein Bridge on March the 10th. As the President of the State of Israel, I would like to express my compassion to the bereaved family. I share their grief. Earlier today, I conducted an important conversation with His Majesty, King Abdullah II, and I had expressed our deep regret to him. We discussed the importance of achieving peace between Israel and the Palestinians based on the two states for the two peoples. We further discussed the urgent need to bring an end to the bloodshed in the Middle East and advance a future of stability and prosperity to all the people in our region. Peace and cooperation with our neighbors remains Israel's highest hope. Israel attaches a great importance to our relations with Jordan and the peace agreement between our two countries. King Abdullah II is a leader of vision, and under his leadership, Jordan plays a key role in the search for peace and stability in the Middle East. Israel agreed to the Jordanian request to establish a joint Israeli-Jordanian team to complete the investigation, and their work has begun. Thank you.